अच्छी वर्मा, चैप्टर 3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 36। द फिगर शोज एन 11.7 फीट वाइड डिच विद द अप्रोच रोड्स एट एन एंगल ऑफ 15 डिग्री विद द हॉरिजॉन्टल। विथ व्हाट मिनिमम स्पीड शुड अ मोटरबाइक बी मूविंग ऑन द रोड सो दैट इट सेफली क्रॉसेस द डिच। अज्यूम दैट द लेंथ ऑफ द बाइक इज 5 फीट एंड इट लीव्स द रोड व्हेन द फ्रंट पार्ट रन्स आउट ऑफ द अप्रोच रोड। फॉर द बाइक टू लैंड सेफली ऑन द रोड, द रियर व्हील ऑफ द बाइक मस्ट लैंड ऑन द रोड। As you can see, in that case, the range of the projectile is not equal to the width of the ditch, but greater than it. The length of the bike is 5 feet. The bike is inclined at an angle 15 degrees with the horizontal. Therefore, the horizontal length of the extent of the bike is 5 cos 15 degree. Thus, the range of the projectile is 11.7 plus 5 cos 15 degree. Putting the value of cos 15 degree and simplifying, we get range is equal to 16.53 feet. The angle of projection is same as the inclination of the road, that is 15 degree. The acceleration due to gravity is 32 feet per second square. Range of projectile is given by R is equal to V square sine 2 theta by G. This implies V square is equal to Rg by sine 2 theta, or V is equal to root under Rg by sine 2 theta. Putting the values, we get V is equal to root under 16.53 into 32 divided by 0.5. Or V is equal to 32.5 feet per second. This is our answer. Note that this answer is not same as the answer given in the book. The answer in the book is wrong. You can arrive at the answer given in the book if you take the inclination of the bike to be 30 degree instead of 15 degree for the purpose of finding the range. If you put theta 30 degree in place of 15 degree, the range turns out to be 16.03 feet instead of 16.53 feet. Now putting this value in the expression for V, we get V is equal to root under 16.03 into 32 divided by 0.5. Simplifying, we get V is equal to 32 feet per second. But this cannot be done. Angle of inclination is 15 degree, not 30 degree. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.